Joni was an unmarried girl, just turned 27 when they sent her to the sisters because of the way men looked at her. Branded as Jezebel, she knew she was not bound for heaven. She'd been sent in shame to the Magdalene laundry. Most girls come here pregnant, some by their own fathers. Bridget got her belly from the parish priest. Wash things white as snow, all these long forgotten daughters in the steam and stains of the Magdalene laundries. Prostitutes and destitutes and temptresses like Joni, fallen women sentenced to call this awful place Our Lady of Charity. All these bloodless brides of Jesus, if they could just once glimpse their groom, they'd drop their stones concealed behind their rosary. Grass they walk upon, they leech the life out of a room. They like to wash those girls down the drains of the Magdalene laundry. Peg O'Connell died today. She was a cheeky girl. They stuffed her in a hole. Surely to God, you think at least some bells would ring. Joni thinks you'll die here